and Nurkic is adding to his total this season.
Yeah, he's the one that got Al Horford to change his game.
Adding years to his career as Julius Randle gets the scoring started. Allen playing with a sore hammy that kept him out of the last game. Here's Randle for three. Bottoms.
He's got a lot to like about his game. He stays in his lane. That's what I like about him. He doesn't have a jumper yet. He'll get that.
Randle, Julius. Another day. Poke away from behind. Randle scoops it up. Alexander Walker back to Randle for the lay-in. Timeout, Phoenix. .38-30 is our score. Don't go anywhere. Conley inside to Randle. Randle rises and hits.
Except box out.
Kogi. Randle beat the clock. Swish! There's a positive note to close this second quarter.
Just a different team in the postseason.
Outside look. Randle lines it up. Drains the tray. And one of the best pure point guards of all time. Feed inside to Gobert. Great catch, recovery, and finish.
He needs to improve a little bit. It's one of those things where you look, sometimes you look at guys and they take the energy.
Oh, the lob! Randle to Gobert.
That was good energy right there.
Six. I feel like these minutes are so crucial given how much offense Booker is providing the Suns. Here's Randle downhill, got the leg. Six boards for Gobert. DiVincenzo over to Randle in the corner. Catch and shoot for three. Randle, does he want payback?
Go to work.
Spins, kick out, Ant for three, cash.
I love it when Julius goes to work and that ISO at the elbow.
Randle on the attack, takes the contact, bucket in the foul.
Got to have a sense of urgency here, 3:59 to go.
Ingles, over to Randle. Randle, got it off in time. Oh, he's cold-blooded! Timberwolves win! His first signature moment in a Timberwolves uniform, a game winner.